All right. I'm hoping this video is gonna be better quality because I'm gonna actually use the video thing on the camera, not just like the slide across so I can listen to music. I'm going for an incline PR again. Well, not all-time PR, but like just like a weekly PR since I've been redoing everything. I'm going for like 185 for six, 190 for four, one of the two. Definitely feeling pretty good today, so I'm excited to see if I can get this weekly PR.
With more than 35,000 tracks and 90,000 sound effects, start your 30-day free trial today.
All right, that was the last warm up. Going for the big set now. So those are feeling pretty good. I recently switched up my grip, changed the angle of the bench. You can get more power from this position. Still hits the upper chest. Let's hit this PR. The cracks of the golden rain, so please, please. Could you fly? We got it. Could have been cleaner, but I think I should have just went 190 for four. Just going for higher reps can be quite a bit harder. It felt good though. The last like half of the second last and the last rep were just grinders.
I hope you can show me. If you wanna go, then I'll be so lonely. If you're leaving, baby, let me down slowly. Let me down.
Okay, so far so good. Pretty much just been straight PRs from compared to last week. Just gonna run through the rest of the workout, same as last video. This will most likely be the last clip before my phone dies, but yeah. All right, I just woke up pretty much like 5 minutes ago. So today pretty much going to get a whole bunch of things done, hopefully a video. Hopefully second video too, actually.
Yeah, I got my the chin up workout. And yeah, that's pretty much it.
All right, fresh out of the shower, gave myself a haircut, not bad, and just making something to eat. It's a little bit later. It's been a few hours. What time is it? It's 11:03. So, did you have something quick to eat? I usually don't eat this early, but I kind of want to eat before I work out today, just because I usually don't want to see how it goes. All my stack right here. Pre-workout time. All right, we're in the garage now. Just waiting for it to heat up a bit in here. While it's doing that, I'm going to just start warming up myself and yeah, just get into weighted chin-ups. I don't know what I'm going for today. Probably, honestly, might even do a single and just see what I can hit for fun. If not, it'll probably be like 110. 110 for reps, see what I can do with that. Let's get into it. All right, now that this song's playing, I'm ready to go. This is a sick song. Let's do it. I keep forgetting stuff inside and I've had to go back in my house 3 times and now a 4th time because my belt is in my gym bag. So I have to go back inside again.
Wake up, Jim! Wake up, Jim! No!